your way through. Tell them, Rocky.
I got three words. Die, Rocky, die. That's the gratitude I get from you pieces of crap for all my blood, my sweat, and my tears. You know, hey, this isn't about the color of my skin. This is about respect. I became the youngest Intercontinental Champion in WWF history. And what did it get me? In arenas across the country, I heard chants of Rocky sucks. Well, Rocky might be as a lot of things, but sucks isn't one of them. You know, hey, that's not a black thing. It's not a white thing. And hey, let's talk about a racist faction. You want to talk about a group that's prejudiced? Let's talk about the DOA. The DOA epitomizes racism. But hey, you know what? The hell with the DOA. I want to make one point to all you jackass fans out there. Rocky Maivia and the new Nation of Domination lives, breathes, and dies respect. And we will earn respect by any means necessary.